Come on, Richie, own up. It's just a bottom-of-the-range, six-foot plastic doll you've inadvertently super-glued to your penis.
Prove it!